As the devotee knows that Krishna is living in his heart, living in his body, and his body is not just a box of flesh, bones, mucus, blood, he starts to follow a discipline in thoughts and actions. Hare Krishna. Srimad Bhagavatam 1st Canto 17th Chapter 24th Verse. It states that Tapa Shocham Daya Satyam Iti Pada Krite Krita. It means that there are four qualities which is essential for our spiritual growth. The first one is mercy. So the devotee sees Krishna in every living being. He knows that if he hates someone, in fact he hates Krishna. So a devotee should show their mercy to every living being, even to those who torture them. So devotee doesn't hate anyone. What he see that the person will help me in advancing Krishna consciousness or not. If it does, then he adopts it, or if it not, then he simply reject that. But he doesn't hate anyone. He knows that Krishna will never like if he does not show his mercy to his creation. Second thing is cleanliness. The devotee should be clean from inside and from outside. So from inside, he knows the Krishna is residing in his heart. So he always cleans his heart from keeping himself away from the material attachments, contaminations, and by always chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. And at the same time, he also keeps his body clean as Krishna residing in this body. So devotees generally take baths twice a day. So this is mandatory for devotee to take bath twice a day and every time after passing the stool. Third one is discipline, self-discipline. As the devotee knows that Krishna is living in his heart, living in his body, and his body is not just a box of flesh, bones, mucus, blood, he starts to follow a discipline in thoughts and actions. Srila Prabhupada has prescribed four regulative principles, that is no meat eating, no gambling, no illicit sex, and no intoxication. So without following these four regulative principles, it is impossible to advance in spiritual life. Fourth one is truthfulness. A devotee should be honest to his heart and his conscience. He always speaks truth and he never takes a wrong path. He never does anything wrong to achieve something. A devotee will do what he says. He never backtracks. He is always truthful to his guru, Vaishnava, his family, his relative, friends, to everyone. A devotee will always try to please Krishna, not to himself. So everyone of us should check whether we are following these four qualities or not. If not, then this is a high time to follow it. Hare Krishna. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.